All right, guys, this is me, Dergon, from YouTube. I'm just going to show you something real quick. Today, I went to GameStop yet again. Damn, man, I've been spending too much. So, yeah, I got this. El Shaddai, El Shaddai, don't know. Ascension of the Metatron, don't even know the name. It looks really interesting to me. I'll try to, can't really see the camera, so, yeah. El Shaddai, that's the cover. Bought it brand new, but of course it was GameStop. And, opened already. So, I did an unboxing, but it kind of opened. This is not the Save the Earth crap. And I got some crazy stuff to show you. It's in color. It's not even made by that big of a name. Made by Ignition Games. I don't think they're that big. Like, they used a lot of color. Like, look at this. They used this color. They even got it in Spanish, man. But, it was in new condition. It was only 20 bucks. This game really intrigued me. Sorry. Yeah, like, that's it. Is there any scratches on it? Yeah, I don't know. You guys tell me. Don't think so. But, El Shaddai. Pick that up. Funny thing is, I knew they were gonna give me the display copy, so you know what I did? I seen Fallout 3 Game of the Year edition, right? And I was like, you know what I'm gonna do? I had this folded, put it in the manual, and I got a free poster. The Fallout 3 Game of the Year edition poster. Because, I wanted it. And I was gonna get it because I kind of want to download content. Yeah. It was only $20. The Game of the Year edition. I bought mine for $10, the regular. That's the poster. It's pretty neat. Put it up here somewhere. But yeah, that's me, Dergon. Sorry for the crappy quality. Probably see me in a tank top. Not that attractive. But yeah. El Shaddai. This is me, Dergon. I just. Deuces. I just wanted to get this game because I think it would become rare eventually. And it looks really artsy. And I like art. It's pretty much all I have to say. I love graphic design, so. When I seen this, I was like, damn, that's some nice ass art. So, yeah. Deuces!